Like many OSU alumni, Steve Tuttle sees Stillwater, Oklahoma as a home away from home. Unlike many alumni, it wasn't until his second try at OSU that he succeeded. He says that getting a second chance at Spears Business changed the course of his life.
I have a bit of a different story than a lot of people. The first time I went, I was 17 and I wasn't ready for school and got down there and I just was immature and wasn't ready and didn't make my grades. Vietnam War was going on and I knew I was going to get drafted at the very end. So I basically flunked out. So I did that, came back when I was 22 years old after Vietnam, and I was ready to go to school then.
Tuttle graduated from the business school with a bachelor's degree in marketing in 1973. He worked in the energy industry until 2012 when he retired. Through the ebbs and flows of the energy business, Steve and his wife Diane felt a responsibility to give back to the institution that gave so much to them.
As we look back, our education was really important to us and to both of us in our careers. Oklahoma State needs help from everybody, and we're trying to do our part.
One way the Tuttles have given back is by helping fund the Business Accelerator in the Riata Center of Entrepreneurship that will be housed in the new business building. The building will be open to students in January of 2018. Steve is most excited about the open learning environment it will provide for business students.
This building is going to be set up for the way that business colleges are educating their students now, and I think it'll be great.
Tuttle not only gives back financially, but he gives his time too. He's spoken at the Veterans Entrepreneurship Program through Spears Business about how to be successful in the business world. His story inspires many to persevere, but his biggest fan is his wife, Diane.
I really think that he should write a book because how he told the veterans when he said, when you're planning a business, if you think of the worst and imagine the worst, your bank's folding, your credit line being taken away, all of the things that could happen will happen. Plan for it so that you can get through it. That's truly the essence of Steve Tuttle. That's why he's a great success.